Co-op selected.
I blew off a hat. There's a hat down here, Chippant. Oh, I need it.
Get it. Is that you?
Oh, no, Chippant. That was prophetic. And welcome back, friends. It's Pugman and Chippants.
Hey.
You join us once again on Westerado. Now, I think, Chippants, looking at the map.
Look how much we've explored,
Pug. We have covered most of it. I think it's time
to
get revenge on the killer that killed our mother, our brother,
our ma,
and of course, Rancher Richard.
Rancher Richard, yes, that's true. Rancher, I forgot all about Rancher Richard.
Now, let's have a look. That's what he looks like, Chip Pants.
Got it. We can find him.
Okay, mainly grey and red pants.
Okay.
We're going to head down to Clintville, and I'll take a ride out of Clintville to Santa Ana. That seems to be the most populated area.
Okay, fair enough. Maybe we should stop somewhere and rest and get our hats back.
Good idea, Chip Pants. Where can we do that?
Back at the house. So
we'll just buy it at Santa Ana. We'll buy
hats. Oh, that's true. We can buy it. Oh, that is true. Okay, horses over here.
They get all get there.
The axe is out.
Tomahawks out, yeah. Okay, well, he's not here, Chip Pants, because he would stand out like a sore thumb.
Yes, that's true. He's not here.
Right. Santa Ana, here we come. Right, let's get some hats.
But I won't be able to get any hats, Pugman.
Oh, you don't need no hats, Chip Pants.
I don't.
Now.
Go on. Let's see the fancy hats you're going to buy.
A regular hat.
Oh, Pugman's gone serious for this final mission.
Okay, I'm good to go, Chip Pants.
Alrighty. I think you should probably reload too, Pugman. Okay.
Oh, this is going to be serious business.
It is.
It's okay, grey with red pants.
Grey with red pants.
This dude here?
No, that's black shirt.
Well, he has a blue bandana.
Who's this guy?
This guy?
Who is he?
This is him, isn't it, Chip Pants?
Nope, this guy's got a green bandana. Our guy has like a bluey one.
He has a blue bandana.
Oh, I'm looking at you over on the left. This is him then, Pug. Let's take him.
Let's get him. It is him, isn't it?
Yep, I'm accusing him. Where's he going?
He's trying to ride out of here, Chip Pants.
Oh, no, he's not.
Get ready to kick some ass, Chip Pants.
He's hiding in plain sight, Pugman. Oh.
We'll see about that.
He killed our maw.
He did, Chip Pants. And not only that, he killed the bloody chickens.
And he killed the chickens.
Whoa,
what?
Shoot him in the face, Chip Pants.
Oh, crap. Oh. What's going on? Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead, Pug. Oh, thank you.
We're
going
to have to shoot some hats off for you. That's what we're going to have to do.
That would be awesome.
Now, this is a little maze, I believe. I think we go down first, Chip Pants.
Okay. Oh, there he is over there.
We go this way, Chip Pants.
We follow the buzzard.
I'll pull this lever. Shoot these dudes.
Oh, watch it, Pugman.
I'm stuck. Right.
Okay,
we need to
well
go
done.
Back.
We'll go back.
This away. And straight up.
Okay.
Gotta run this bit, Chip Pants. Scorpions
no,
everywhere.
No. I'm staying here.
Be quick on your feet.
Okay, the final
now
door.
We head back.
Got it. I'm not running. I'm staying right here, Pugman. Show us how it's done. Excellent.
They don't
well
call
done.
Me Twinkle Toes for nothing.
I'm getting nervous, Pug.
Okay, well, get your gun ready.
Do you feel the end approaching? They're all wearing the things.
I shot a hat off for your chip pants up here.
You need to take it. I got a hat right here. Okay, I got a hat.
We good?
Are you okay?
Don't be nervous, Chippants. You got to remember, we are the young guns. We're pretty badass.
You know, okay, that is more reassuring. Get you in the right frame of mind. I need to get the crazy laugh like Billy the Kid.
I'm going to make you famous.
More to kill. More to kill.
Oh, which one is it, Chip Pants?
Green bandana, right?
No, not green. It's blue, isn't it?
Crap. It's either the right side or the left side.
Should we do right? This Let's buzzard go. Said he went into the right. We'll go right.
We go right then. I'm not the real murderer.
No, the buzzard lied. I'll shoot that buzzard when I come
out. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I got two guys down here.
Hat over there, Chip Pants. I'll get it. Take your time. I'm gonna get his hat, Chip Pants. Hold on.
Go on, Pug.
Never mind.
Oh, Pug
Man. Got his heart instead. Anything in this room?
We chose wrong, Pug Man.
Okay, well, it's definitely the left one then, isn't it? Where's
yes.
that lying buzzard?
That lying
buzzard. It was you.
You lied to me.
There's a snake there.
It's guarding the entrance. Get in there.
Oh, you evil bugger, you.
That grinds my cheese.
Try and get the hats, Chip Pants.
How do you get the hats?
Shoot them.
Oh, I got one. I got one, Pugman. Oh, but I'm out of bullets, Pugman. Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Secret door.
The high tech around here. All right, I've got two hats.
Oh, he's getting away, Chip Pants.
Let's go. Nope. No way.
That's what you think, pal. Getting the big guns out.
I got low.
Reloading. Thank you, Chip Pants.
Reloading.
Too far.
Well done.
Oh, he got me.
Oh.
Oh, he got me again.
Oh, Pugman.
Shoot him.
Boom. Crap.
Oh, my God, I'm out of lives.
Pugman, please be safe. We got him. Okay, we got him.
I couldn't do it without psychic Chip Pants.
Oh my God, we got Okay. What's going on?
All right, Chip Pants.
Is this the final showdown?
I think this is the final showdown.
Well,
I've got no
go.
Hats, you've got one.
I'll take lead then, okay?
No, you will not.
Why not?
Your sidekick, Chip Pants.
Pugman's got to survive.
I'm Billy the Pug.
Billy got to stay alive. Oh, it's gone nighttime.
Ooh.
Just a scene.
Okay, friends, here we go.
Still buzzards. Don't they ever sleep? We're killing this guy.
All right, let's do this.
Where is he? Is he trying to run?
Oh, nice.
Get his hat. Get his hat.
It's not there.
Yes, Pug. I'll get him.
Oh, the music.
Pugman.
Oh, got a hat.
Yes, Pugman. Oh, Pugman. Whoa. I was going down to two. That's it. Oh my god.
Go and get up, Chippants.
I'm running.
In the back, Chippants, in the back.
Boom! I've got ghost bullets. Get his hat, Pugman. Oh, shotguns are crap.
Oh, lovely Chippants.
Oh. Any last words?
Let me talk to him. Sure got me that time. The day has been a long time coming.
Yeah,
why'd you do it?
Why?
Tell us.
What? Aww.
The natives asked me to free them buffalo. I freed their souls. Oh.
We were buffalo farmers, huh?
These are monster Chippants.
Yeah, because we killed our brother, didn't we?
Oh.
Which one do we do?
He deserves a slow death.
This guy's gross.
God.
He is gross. He's just goading you though, Pug.
He is, isn't he?
Keep your cool.
Let him keep talking. My finger's getting itchy.
I think that's what he's trying to do. He's trying to get us to draw on him. Well, I'm already drawing on him. You see me?
Yeah, I see you, Chippants. No.
What? You gonna kill him?
I'm gonna kill him, Chippants.
Okay.
Agreed.
I'm behind you.
He deserves it. We're killing him, friends.
Let's do it together.
Oh.
Maybe. Aww. Had to be done, Pug.
He was more evil than you, Chippants.
Than me. Aww, is that it?
That's it. That is it, Chippants.
We did it.
I couldn't do it without you, Chippants. Without my sidekick, Chippants.
Without you, Pugman. You're my battle buddy.
Yes, we were brothers in arms.
What'd you think of the game?
I really enjoyed the game.
I'm sad it's over.
I love all the little details in it.
Mm-hmm. And the alternate ending's a really nice touch.
Yeah, because the first time I played through it, the ending, I don't know if I should say, Chippants.
You think you should leave it to people who might want to buy it?
I think I'll leave it, because it was actually more shocking, the ending that I first saw.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm not going to say, Chippants. I'm not going to spoil it.
Okay. Well, we'll just have to play it ourselves later, just to see what other endings there are. But I liked that one, though. I thought that was good. It was kind of following the Native American path.
A fun little blaster, Chippants. Yeah, it was.
Mm-hmm. So you've unlocked all your characters.
I have. It didn't show it there, but we unlocked a sister from doing the train bit.
Okay.
With the train station and the tickets.
Mm-hmm. There's Pug.
Where's Chippants? Did you fall off the cliff? You're busy shooting people, no doubt.
I'm burying all the bodies.
Good game.
It was a good game.
Fun little co-op game.
How many Pug heads out of 10?
Oh, I'll give it an 8 out of 10, Chippants.
Yeah, I think so too. I think that's fair. It was short, though.
It's a shame it's short, but it's just an indie little game.
Yeah.
That's maybe Westerado 2 will be like a huge, huge map.
Oh, that'd be cool. Mm-hmm. Still got some little bugs to work out here and there, but
yeah.
All in all, definitely worth the price of admission.
Okay, friends, that was Westerado, double-barreled.
Ba-bang, bang.
I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. I think Chippants enjoyed it.
Very much.
But it's one little last thing I want to show Chippants, actually. Before we go in, we're going to do co-op again. Now, okay, she starts with a shotgun.
Ha. Huh.
I guess he starts with an axe. I'm going to just be the hero again.
Okay.
Okay, if we go back to town, Chippants.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do Clintville. Now, if we slaughter everyone, Chippants.
Oh no.
It brings in waves and waves of people.
Waves and waves of people.
You can get another little special ending.
Oh really?
Yeah. So you ready for this, Chippants?
Oh my gosh. Let's go.
Kill 'em all.
I feel bad about this, though, Pug.
I don't.
What hats can we steal from these guys?
Oh, that's true.
Get a feather.
Oh, so the director comes in. Why are you killing all the extras? He wants to kill off our character.
He's going to get rid of us.
He's going to try, Chippants. He's going to try.
This is the assistant director, right? We already killed.
All right. Rock and roll, Chippants. Stay alive.
Up.
Oh, damn it. He shot. Oh, you got you.
That was me.
That was me.
There's reloading. A hat up here.
Oh,
gotta reload.
Pinch as many hats as you can get.
Pugman, where are you so I don't
kill
you?
I'm here, Chippants.
We gotta stay together, like back to back.
Okay. Oh my god.
Or that happens. Reloading. Crap.
Right, back to back, Chippants.
They got through us.
There's a hat here where I'm standing, Chippants.
Do you have full hats?
Down below. Oh, it's gone. I do.
Reloading. Dang it.
I've got him, Chippants.
Crap, they're in the corner in me, Pugman. Oh.
Female extras, Chippants. Female extras. Kill them.
But I've got no more hats. Crap, they've got shotguns. Don't shoot me, Pugman. Boom.
Good shot.
Who else? Oh, they got me, Pugman. I'm over here.
I'm coming, Chippants. I'm coming.
Yeah, right there. Lower, lower, lower. Yes, Pugman. Are we going up top?
Oh, I'm running, Chippants. That's all I'm doing.
Let's go low. Let's go low. Wait for him to come around the corner.
You got him?
Come on. Where's Tressa Bell?
Don't stay in my line of fire, Chip.
Crap, 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 crap.
That Chippants, bang.
Oh, they got me. This is intense, Pug.
You can do it. So they keep sending out different
characters.
Yeah.
Oh,
I think I can pick up his thing now here.
Oh, they got me again, Pugman. Oh my gosh, you're wearing his hat. That's awesome. I want to wear his hat.
I look pretty badass now.
You do. Pugman, I'm like a magnet.
Get up, Chippants. Look at the bodies everywhere.
Oh
yes.
Oh, they got me again, Pug.
Oh my god.
Killed me like a million times.
Careful now, careful.
That tomahawk whizzed by me. They threw a scorpion at me.
Oh my god, me too. Scorpion handlers, chip pants, run.
Oh my gosh. Pugman, you just shot me in the face. The scorpions are chasing you.
Oh, I know. I see that, chip pants. Get up.
Yes, Pug. We do a circuit.
Another circuit. Go.
Oop, money bag.
This isn't cheesy. Good guy, chip pants. There's a hat around here, I think. Oh, sorry, chip pants. Oh my god.
You got me again.
You're just a bullet magnet. I'll get you.
Okay.
Keep your head down.
I'll sacrifice myself.
Got one.
Yes, Pug. So half the scorpions won't obey, right?
Okay, just this dude left.
He's without a hat.
Oh. Pug. And then the scorpion bit me. Bugger. Damn. Let's try that again.
That's funny. That was mental.
We could do this.
Just need to keep my lives. So we just have to start killing people and that starts the slaughter.
Yep.
Okay.
Sadly, I didn't get to kill the banker.
Maybe he'll come back. He'll be the final.
God, there's a lot of them. Bring out the big guns.
Oh, they got me.
Careful now, chip pets. I reckon I shot about three there.
I think I got two. But when you could have drawn your gun on them there.
Oh, could I?
Even though we already killed him, I think.
Oh my god, chip hats.
I've had a hat.
Well, you can only wear so many.
I'm out over here in the corner, okay?
We should do it back to back, chip hats.
I'm scared to because they get in the ranks.
Cover the right side.
Okay. They're coming through the saloon. Oh!
Come on.
Thanks, Pugman. Got a hat.
You're looking bad on the cameras here.
I got one hat.
Alright, the females. Now, these ones are much more difficult.
You think so?
Because they don't give up hats, chip pants, and they're smaller to hit.
Oh, yeah.
But then I guess they've got shotguns, so if you keep your distance, you're okay.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Don't shoot me.
Come here, little rascal.
Well done, well done. Look out, Pug. Oh, crap.
Take it, chip pants.
I'm too scared to. I'm gonna reload.
No, me too.
Come on, we gotta be faster than them.
She wants a piece of you, chip pants.
She didn't care about you. Okay, come on, Pug. Oh!
All right, careful now. I think the hardest round is the scorpion handlers.
You think? Oh yeah, that was for me, anyways. One more.
Done.
Oh! Right. It's hard, Pug.
Chippants, we got revolvers. We should be kicking our ass.
I got a hat now. This is my lucky hat.
Reloading.
Yes, Pug.
I blew his thing off. Back there, out the gate.
I'm going. Got it.
There's another one there by... I'm getting that one.
Okay, go on, get it. Yeah, you. It's more important for you to get it. Oh. Pug.
Be careful. They double teaming you in there.
They are. Hey, look at the director's trailers back here.
Chippants, get out of there. Oh, Chippants, come on.
I'm coming. You're getting us all killed here. Coming.
Keep moving. You need to reload. And when they come around the corner, let's blast their faces off.
Yes, Pug.
Shoot him.
Boom.
I'm stuck.
Flying axes.
Reloading. Oh, you called out right in the face.
That was annoying. Come on.
Oh, I hate these buggers. Run. Run for your life, Chippants.
Any hats around here? Got one. Oh, somebody killed me.
It wasn't me. I'll get you up, Chippants.
Okay, Pugman.
Don't you worry about it.
Thanks, Pugman. You did it! Oh, there's another one coming out of the sheriff's station.
Oh, scorpion on my butt.
Move it. Which way is he going? Where is he? Oh, there he is.
We need to get away from the scorpions.
They're fast. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Coyotes.
Okay, coyote handlers.
At least we can shoot the coyotes.
Shoot the handlers, though. If you can. Get some space. I need to reload.
He is running with me.
It's one down.
I'm turning.
Oh my god, I shot the wrong direction.
What was that?
Oh, I need to reload again.
Come up here. Oh!
He's after those cookies in your pocket, Chippants.
Get my cookies. Had that before.
Oh, the hat down there.
Get it.
Got it. Let's get this bugger.
Kill the coyotes, too.
I can't.
Brilliant. Got him.
Good shot. Bullets.
Run, Pugman. Do we have to kill the coyote?
Yeah, kill it.
Pugman.
Are you down again, Chippants? What?
You killed me.
I did not.
You shot me.
I did not.
In cold blood.
Where's your body in all this mess?
Right there.
Did you shoot this damn dog, Chippants?
I don't wanna.
I'm starting to sweat running around here.
Alright, I'm gonna turn and shoot.
Oh.
I want to shoot you! Oh, it doesn't want me, it wants you!
Please shoot that dog!
I want to stay up here, okay? Bring him up to me.
I'm starting to pant and wheeze here.
Bring him up here to me, Pugman.
Okay, you ready?
Run past me, don't turn.
Crap. Oh my god.
It sounded like a good plan.
Got him.
There's another one coming. Oh crap! Up top.
I blew off a hat. There's a hat down here, Chippant. Oh, I need it.
Get it. Is that you?
Oh no, Chippant. That was pathetic.
Go on, Pug.
Run, Chippant, run.
Split up his attention. Got him.
All right, get this damn dog again.
I'm ready.
Good shot.
Don't know who it was I killed.
What's this, Rangers?
Who? Who's it?
It's the Power Rangers, I believe, Chippants.
Pugman. Are you serious? The Power Rangers? We've got no chance.
Oh, that was close.
It was close. You almost killed me, Pugman. It's
Green
time.
Ranger Chippants.
Come on down. Oh. You killed the Green Ranger.
Oh my god, if I take one more hit, Chip Pants.
Go on down there. He's going after you. You got him!
You are murderous. Ruins the movie. And killed all these innocent actors.
Pugman, look at this bloodbath.
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? Just to kill the director, please.
Happy to. He's up here, isn't he?
He's right here, Chip Pants.
Do it, Pug.
All right. Down you go, fella.
In this movie.
Lead actor pleads insane. Buffalo reported on scene. Wood Holly shocked. Westerado movie production.
Well
canceled.
Done. We canceled the movie.
And there we have it, friends. That's a little bonus ending there.
That was funny.
Kind of funny.
I liked that.
Okay, friends, we're going to leave it there. And again, thanks for watching. So I hope you guys enjoyed. So until next time, take care of each other. Bye-bye.
We shoot him up. We shoot up the place, Pug. We shoot him up. Save and click.